I could defeat you. Ever since I was a child, I've had trouble controlling my temper. Whenever I get angry, I get in fights and I have no control over my powers, and I never stop until the other person is incapable of fighting back. That's why Dad wanted me to fight you.
That was a very nice monologue. But you don't expect me to be scared, after all. You are only a child, and just maybe your little speech has inspired me to anger you.
While trying to infuriate Gohan, Cell delivers a devastating blow to Android 16, and the Cell Juniors join in the fight, too.
Stop! Stop it! Stop the fighting!
Gohan!
Huh? Was that you?
There is nothing wrong with fighting to bring about peace. Breathe your spirit as your anger rises. I know how you feel, but you can't hold back any longer.
Give your big mouth a rest, you factory recall.
Gohan explodes.
I can't hold it back. You guys are dead.
You seem quite confident for a toddler. Do you actually think you stand a chance against me?
No question about it.
This can't be. It's ridiculous. You're a child! I won't be beaten by a kid!
Look, he's transforming back to his previous form!
I cannot accept this! It's not true!
What? Oh no!
In 60 seconds, my body will explode, and I'll be gone forever! But I'm taking you and this entire planet with me!
What am I going to do now? I can only think of one way to get him out of here in time.
What do you...
Goodbye, my friend. Goku! You did a great job, son, but I have to take it from here.
What? What are you doing?
Tell your mother that I love her very much. Sorry, King Kai, but this is the only place I can think to take this guy.
It can't be! No!
But how? How's it possible?
As long as the nucleus in my head is intact, my body can continue to regenerate. And nice benefit of this most recent rebirth, isn't it? Thanks to the Saiyan cells in me, I grow stronger after every near-fatal injury.